Straight to this outcome and the time of 23:07.